Time to take a quick break from the show. Now.
The story of Moby Nick. Once upon a time, Mario, the jolly bus driver, started driving the Nickelodeon bus. He loved driving the bus on big trips around Australia, and it wasn't long before he became a favourite with all the kids he met. The only problem was that Mario would get lonely on long trips between towns, so his wife Nora bought him a fish to keep him company. She also gave him some fish food and made him promise to feed Moby the fish every day. Well, the trouble began when Mario let all the kids he visited feed Moby as well. And guess what happened? Moby grew and grew and grew until he was so big he filled the entire bus, and that's how we got Moby Nick. And boy, is he making a splash! Climb into his tummy and see yourself on TV. Leave messages for Moby or slide down his tail. Get hooked on the computer games specially created for Moby, or dive into the cinema and watch the latest Nick shows. So catch Moby Nick. It's the biggest whale of a time you'll have on wheels.
See Moby Nick at Panthers Car Park, Mulgoa Road, Penrith, New South Wales, on Thursday the 9th of January, between 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. See you there!